On all dives, it is strongly recommended that you stop on a scent at a depth of 5 meters, 15 feet, for 3 minutes to make what is known as a safety stop. This procedure reduces the level of supersaturation in the fast compartments, those with shorter half times. Safety stops are also usually shown on computers. This stop also gives divers the opportunity of checking the dive table.